put too much pressure on these puppies yet, because it's their first time. But hopefully we do get on a nice hot track. If not, well, hopefully they just run some. But if they don't, I won't be mad, because it's their first time. It just takes consistency and patience. So, but as soon as we get to the woods, I'm gonna go ahead and drop the box and kind of see what they do.
And 191 now running something. I'm trying to see on the map. It is straight back that way. Look like they're coming around to the front side. Well, now they're going back this way. I hear a dog barking, but it's hard to hear him because of that owl right there.
Dogs, I'm gonna go back and try to put them on the other side. But I'm trying to get the other side, got a little bit more woods to it. Now what I'm gonna do real quick.
say to get me.
I did.
Alright, so now let's back up. All of them pretty much running the same deer. They about to start running the same deer. I got Rum and Mr. Cooper already running. Zeke and Sadie going down there to catch up to him right now. So just kind of back up and let them run him for a little bit.
4:15. I'm trying to catch up to him, but that's just the closest I can get to him right now from this road. So I'm trying to see what he gonna do.
Subscribe to the channel, like the video, and comment what you think. Thanks for tuning in.